Well, I'll see if I can lift you out of it, eh? I'll see if I can lift you out of it. Pull the clutch in. Pull in the clutch. Hold on. Right, see if we can get going, bud. I guess that's it. I'll lift you out, mate. I'm gonna lift you out on the side over here, okay? Those ruts are a bit big, aren't they?
No, much more.
Swallow on your wee bike. Some of those you might have to look ahead and try and pick a different line that's not the main one, eh? And it's like that. But it's tricky because sometimes you're in the rut, eh? And there's nowhere you can go.
Yeah.
Good work, though, mate. Hit it with speed, too, eh? Are you doing that? It's good. Thank you. You alright, buddy?
Yeah.
Oh. Over this way, mate. Right. Oh, okay. All right. All right. Yeah. Thank you. got a bit out of shape in the mud. What's happened with our undergarments?
I don't know.
Oh, there we go. It's better now. Yeah, I got all out of shape in that mud and I went up way off to the side. Went a bit crazy. Never mind. Got up though.
It's not that bad,
I just keep it pinned.
Just keep it pinned and it's not that bad.
You ready to go?
Yep.
Okay. I don't know if it supplies the town or just the farm or something. It's just a big water tank or something. A little bit, might not too bad actually. Yeah.
Last time I think it's alright.
Yeah. Hold on tight with your knees, not too much with the hands. They do get sore, but yeah. Let's try and hold on more with your knees. Is that? Yep. around the quads. Go around the quads if you can. Go past them. Yeah. Yeah. Past the quads. Go past the quads is what I'm saying. Thank you. last day.